On August 29th, 1997, Skynet, a computer system built to protect us, became self-aware. It viewed humanity as a threat to its existence and decided to act. Judgment Day, as we eventually called it, marked the beginning of the war against the machines. Skynet attacks happened almost daily, but the attack that happened on that day was like nothing we'd seen before.
Come on, come on. Where are the others? Where's the rest of the resistance?
I don't know.
No!
I'm through. This is Private Jacob.
On the other side of town. You need to get there. As soon as you get down the street, turn right and run as fast as you can.
Time for this, they're coming!
behind a picture. It will lead you out of there.
There. Hello?
Patrick, come over here.
This right now, kiddo.
I don't want to go with
you.
No,
you don't, but we can't stay here.
Who's there?
Oh, thank God. You're from the Resistance.
See, Patrick? He's going to help us.
No, they're going to get us.
Please, you need to help me. My little brother, he just won't listen.
I'm not going. Leave me alone. I said leave me alone.
I know you're scared, but staying here is not an option. I'll protect you and your sister, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. I'm Jennifer, by the way.
I've heard there's an evacuation point near here.
Yeah, I know. My people are organizing it. We're heading there right now. I'll take us there. Come on, let's go. Where's the rest of the Resistance?
I don't know. I came here looking for them myself.
So it's just you then? This way!
I thought Pasadena was safe.
It was, until all the soldiers were pulled out from the area. Through here!
Terminators!
Get down! Get down!
What's going on?
Shh.
Aaron said these attacks happen more often as the line gets closer.
This Aaron, has she seen the Annihilation Line?
Seen it? She's been on the other side of it. She tried to warn us, but didn't listen. We're here.
How gracious of you to finally join us. Where's your father?
He's not coming.
God damn it. Tell Ryan that we need to leave, now!
No! Just let me think.
Jennifer, thank God you're here.
Oh,
You're from the Resistance. Thank you for making sure that Jennifer and Patrick got here safe.
Are you the guy I spoke to on the radio?
Nah, I don't think so. I haven't been able to reach anybody for a while now, but listen. I know that Colin wants us to go, but I don't know how I feel about leaving anyone behind. Jennifer just got here, and you said yourself that you heard someone on the radio. There could be other people out there. Don't you think somebody should go and look for them? I mean, you're from the Resistance. It's your call.
Colin's right. We should leave now.
You're not gonna get an argument out of me. This bus is almost ready to...
Hey! You're missing out on all this fun I'm having. Is anyone gonna give me a fucking hand?
Jennifer, get everybody on the bus. Grab this.
This reminds me of a good old duck hunt in the swamp.
More of them coming. Jennifer, what's the holdup?
Tin cans coming!
Jennifer!
Get in!
Go, go, go!
Hold on, we're getting out of here!
Mark's about to pass out. We need to stop soon.
Okay, we'll do that. I don't think we've been properly introduced. I'm Ryan. That over there is Erin. She's a doctor of the group. Jennifer's a scavenger, and Colin, well, you can ask him yourself what he thinks he does.
I'm Jacob. I'm a private from the Resistance. Pacific Division.
Pacific? You're a long way from home. What you doing down here?
My entire division was wiped out. I'm trying to get in touch with the South Division. I've got a message for Commander Baron.
So it's true? The Annihilation Line's coming?
It wasn't the Annihilation Line. It was something else.
Then what was it?
To be honest, I'm not sure myself.
God damn it! That's as far as this piece of shit will go.
Let's get off the road. Pull up over there. We got some time on them, so let's not lose our heads.
I'll be on the fucking lookout for tin cans.
Erin, you do what you think is best for Mark. I'll see what I can do about the bus. Jacob, it might take a while, so can you look inside and see if it's safe to stay?
Sure.
Jennifer, would you help me?
Sure.